guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm super excited because today we are going to be starting a new game of Kingdom Hearts that just released on the PC. Kingdom Hearts is one of my all-time favorite games. It incorporates Final Fantasy with Disney, which are two of my absolute favorite things. So this is right up my alley. I hope you guys enjoy, and we're going to get started now with a new game.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
I have played this game before, so some things I remember and some things I don't, because it has been quite a while. I played it when it first came out. Do I seek the power of the Guardian? No, I do not. I just got up here so y'all can see it. Power of the Mystic, Inner Strength, Wonder and Run. I don't want this one either. Power of the Warrior, Courage, and Destruction. Yes. My path is set. I've chosen different ways to choose that back in the day, and I never really seen a difference in the gameplay. So I just like the sword, and the shield talks about friends and stuff, and I didn't want to give that up because this game's pretty much based on that. So entire time you're in this game, you're looking for your friends, so. Out of life. Oh, it's broaden our horizons. What's most important to you? Say friendship. What are you afraid of? I'm gonna say indecisive, because Lord knows me and Honeybee are both indecisive as crap. The day you open the door is both far off and very near. Something you all should probably know is I don't play a game for completion. I play the game to play the game. I play it for the story. So I'm not looking to get everything there is to get or anything like that. I play it just to have fun. We'll be right back. are the one. Open the door.
Give me a break, Kyrie.
Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yeah, sure.
Say, Kyrie, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Gather the rest of the supplies. Need to find two logs, a cloth, a rope. Alright, I got all my stuff. We're heading to Kyrie. Aw, she's giving me a present. And that's all we have to do today, so we're gonna call it.
So, Kyrie's home is out there somewhere.
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here. On this island, if there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds, then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you, If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kari, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Gotta love Donald and his freakouts.
Welcome to Big Winter! This is serious!
Poor Goofy.
Hey there, Donald! Good morning!
We've got a problem, Goofy. But don't tell anyone.
Oh, Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen!
Daisy?
No! It's top secret!
Oh, good morning, ladies!
What?
Just so you all know, I have never won this race, ever.
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win...
I get to share the Paopu with Kairi.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Paopu with Kairi.
Wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
I actually touched the damn tree. actually won. Holy crap. I've never won that race before. Wow. Makes me want to reconsider the name because I actually won. Need a seagull egg, 3 mushrooms, 2 coconuts, and 3 fish. And drink your water. One mushroom, 2 mushroom, 1 fish, 2 fish, 3 fish, the last mushroom should be in this cave over here with a cutscene.
There.
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world.
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Oh yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Alright, got the drinking water.
You know, Riku has changed.
What do you mean?
Well...
You okay?
Sora, let's take the raft and go! Just the two of us!
Huh?
Just kidding!
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Maybe. You know, I was a little afraid at first. But now I'm ready! No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here. Right?
Yeah, of course!
That's good. Sora, don't ever change.
Huh?
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
don't know why they changed his name to Leon.
Oh dear, what could this mean?
It means we'll just have to trust the king.
Gosh, I sure hope he's all right.
Behind us. Don't worry, we'll find the king and the steel.
Thank you, both of you.
They said, can you take care of them?
Of course. You be careful now, both of you.
Oh, and to chronicle your travels, he will accompany you.
Over here! Cricket's the name.
Jiminy Cricket.
Jiminy Cricket, at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
You got to go!
Goofy.
Gosh, Jiminy, your world disappeared too?
It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
Goofy?
Oh, right. I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border. Right, world border.
Love how Goofy got all that just by Donald saying his name.
Oh, I guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
Wait, once we set sail, it'll be great.
A storm?
Oh no, the raft!
Sora, dinner's ready, come on down. Sora?
These things that he's building in it.
Riku's boat! And Kairi's! Where's Kairi? I thought she was with you!
The door is open.
What?
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We've got to find Kairi!
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back. But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
Riku.
All right, guys, that's gonna be it for this episode. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe and like if you liked it, and leave me a comment. Let me know what you think. Let me know if you want me to read dialogue, or if there's something that you want me to go look for, or whatever, just what you think. Still new at this, so any recommendations would be well heard. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.